Hello everybody, my name is Gatis Kandis and today I will show you how to attach the balls to your remote control car wheels. When I made a video how to drive your car on water, many people were asking how did I attach the balls to the wheels, and I'm gonna show you that right now. Okay, so that's the car. So first I attached these braces, or I don't know what else you call them, these metal plates. With some screws I attached them to the car wheels, so I attached 6 of them. And then when I've done that, then I attach some neodymium magnets. Like, they're the strongest magnets available to public, I think. Like, they're super strong. I'll show you how strong they are. And so I attach those to the wheel. And then I also attach the same magnets to the ball. And first I super glue them on the ball. Well, actually Gorilla glue them to the ball. And then I put simply scotch tape, like, all over it to make sure that they do not come off. And so that's all I did, and now they just attach magnetically. Let me show you. Okay, so the car is quite heavy and I'm holding it in one hand and then holding the ball in other hand, but I'm gonna try to demonstrate you how I attach them. So basically there are 6 magnets on the ball and then there are 6 magnets on the tire. And so you can see the 2 are attached already. Let me show you a better angle. And so here, gonna touch them, here we go, like letting close, and look, see, like it just like snaps. And so like right now it's very strong, you can pull it off. The reason I did not attach the balls permanently to the wheels is because it could break the axles, because these axles are not made for such a big ball or wheel. That's why the best thing to do was to use magnets, because when I was driving in a park, if it made a big jump, then the ball would come off, and that's how it's meant to be. And so I'll show you now. It's like you have to pull it. Actually, let me, like, this is, I am a little bit scared that the car might fall up, but this is how strong it is. See, like, I'm holding the whole car. The car is about 4 kilograms. I'm holding it just by the ball. And as you can see, just by the ball, holding it and like spinning around. So it's very strong, but at the same time, it does come off. So let me show you. So now I'm gonna pull it up. And to pull it up, best way is just, you know, pull it to the side like that. See, like, it does not want to come off. I have to pull harder. And there we go. And it's off. And again, like, if you want to put it back on, you just go like this. And it spins like this. And it drives backwards as well. Go, 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 you can do it. And that's it. That's how I attach the balls to the remote control car wheels. And thank you very much for watching, and I will speak to you soon.